Judge Leighton was a powerful man as Chief Justice for Wales. A reputation he had built, he was as hard as nails. No leniency would he hand out, it never would be done. A hanging judge he was known as, it was his rule of thumb. His home at Plaish Hall, Cardington, was built of local stone, not quite befitting of the man whose status was well known. In 1520 he began to plan refurbishment. A house of Tudor brick was built, a fine establishment. The house was nearing topping out, fine chimneys it would need. Sir William had a stroke of luck when before him came to plead. A man condemned, a bricklayer who was extremely skilled. Sir William said he'd pardon him if chimneys he would build. This man could not believe his luck, his pardon would not shirk. An elegant zigzag diamond stacks rose up from the lead work. The finest chimneys in the land, the people stood transfixed at the way this master tradesman used a soft red Tudor bricks. The judge, though pleased, he was concerned that he would start a run of people seeking pardons when it just could not be done. He did not wish to start a trait of sentences reduced, so he devised an evil scheme to have the builder noosed. A rope tied round the chimney pots with hangman's knot well made, and from the very end of it the master builder swayed. The chimneys to this day bleed blood and have put fear in your heart. A ghostly rock taps at the pane to wake you with a start. When renovations on the house took place in later years, it said a skeleton was found that answered people's fears. Rope remains around the neck, in tatters they were strung. Was this the master builder who those years ago had hung? Judge Leighton was a powerful man as Chief Justice for Wales. A reputation he had built, he was as hard as nails. No leniency would he hand out, it never would be done. A hanging judge he was known as, it